See that fish over there? The new one I got from the auction sale. I just wanted to give you a little update on him. If the camera would focus, you could see them, but they're just going so fast right now. Here we are. Oh. So, there he is. There you go, I got a little bit of a look at him. He's kind of like that fish right there, but he's not the same. He has better blades on him. It's another one of those. There, look at that. Sweet. I like both of them. I have three of the females, which are the yellow ones that which I said before. And this one's starting to get more color, more size. Absolutely, that's a sweet fish for sure. And it's right from Larry Johnson. He goes diving in the lake. And I think these have bred from him, so they're good fish. If you want to look up Larry Johnson, he has a small channel running, and I'll give you a link. You can check out his diving in the lake. So I'll leave you a link at the end of this video of Larry Johnson's. You can go subscribe to him and. He's not really running a channel, he's just, he has a few videos of him in the lake. Lake Lomaloy. Alright, well that's my video for today. Hope you enjoy this fish here. Nice place. Take a look at the female for a minute too. There's one of the females. Just as nice or even more. I love them. Very nice purchase.